welcome back. We are doing the train, folks. I'm really excited about it. I hope you enjoy these videos. It's going to take a few videos. I'm not sure yet how many, but we'll get there because I want to make sure that they all, you know, get to see every step by step. First of all, I want to welcome all the new subscribers and hello to my older subscribers. This is going to be, like I said, the summer's getting going away and the fall is coming in, and that's when I really can start doing more crafting. So I'm excited. Okay, as I told you in my first video, you know, to be sure you check all of your pieces, and you know, and that way you know that everything is there. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is go ahead and glue. So we're gonna start with, it doesn't really matter, I guess you can start with any of them, but let's go ahead and start with the main, you know, the engine, the front, the very first wagon, if you want to call it, but it's the engine. Okay, so what I did so far, and I will be doing that on the other ones just to get ahead a little bit, is that I went and glued, this is where the wheels are gonna go, into this side and this side, into the main piece. And you will know because I'll have only one of this little, I guess it's to hold, you know, when you put them one next to the other one. Okay, and I only have one, and of course it's the longest one of all. Okay, and I did not do it right at the edge. In other words, I glued the top into on top of the where the wheel goes, just flush it into it. Okay, instead of putting this one on top of the top, in here the other way around, the top on top of the wheel. So when, in other words, if you had the wheels down, this top goes right straight on top, okay? And that be nice and neat. You can use wood glue, you can use hot glue, whatever you want to, okay? This one I use wood glue because I had a chance to do it, and it was gonna take, you know, time to, you know, dry and everything. But the rest of the stuff that I'm gonna do today, it would be with hot glue. Okay, this here is the little rail, you know, that comes right on the front of the engine, okay? And this one in here is a little bit different because you do want it to come out slightly on either side, just very slightly, okay? So, and that's okay. So you would glue it on either side, but also, you also glue it, you'll know when you have this together that you're gonna have, in other words, okay, see how this is flush to the end of this? Okay, and here you would have a little bit left coming out, which is precisely just, that's all you need to slip this thing into it, okay? I want you to see it, see what I mean? And it's okay if it's coming out a little bit because you're supposed to. But the rest of it is right into it, see? And this piece, this top is right on top of this piece. So in other words, this was gonna fit right there on the little space that, you know, you're gonna have left. You know, that's, I mean, it's really easy, folks, really, really easy. And I think once you get it, you realize what it is, okay? Anyway, so this is what I did. I went and glued both of the engine wagon, boy, I'm really in a bad thing to do. You know, it's kind of like I think, but I'm thinking ahead of myself, in other words. Okay, into the wheel, you know, the train wheels, okay? And that's basically it. So this is what we're gonna do. Now, what we're gonna do the next is, this is the round, you know, this is part of the engine, in other words, and we want it round. But of course, it comes just straight. Do not worry, because just be patient with it. Just start bending it a little bit at a time, just a little bit at a time, okay? And you do one side, and just keep on going a little bit at a time, because you don't really want you know, any, you know, no crinkles or anything, something that's just, you can, it's obvious, you know. You want it as round as you can. So if you do it a little bit at a time, it's gonna be just fine. So I did this pretty good because I really worked it. And then you go back on the other side and the same thing. You want to really, really get in here and do it. Be careful in here because you still want it, the roundness that you need, okay? And then when you get here, just, you know, I could have choose another kind of chipboard to cut it, but I really wanted everything, and it's so much better, really, you know. And it's just being patient with it. And see, once you get it, you can go ahead and make your cylinder, okay? But like I said, just work with it just a little bit at a time, all right? So that's what you're gonna do with this piece. This piece here is the smoke comes off on the top. And you're gonna do the same thing. Just bring it in. And you wanna get this done before you start it because that way it's ready for you to do when you need to do it, okay? Now, on this one, for some reason, a little bit comes out on here, which is fine. And then you're gonna go ahead and bring it in. And again, just very careful. If you wanna tape it, you can, because, you know, folks, this is gonna be painted. It's gonna have tissue paper over it. And then also over that, it's gonna have all the, you know, the yummy laces and stuff that, you know, we're gonna put in it. So, you know, it's up to you, but that's what the way it's gonna go, okay? So this, again, I worked it and worked it and worked it. You know, just a little bit at a time, and just breaking all those fibers. And I know I'm probably overdoing this for you guys, but I want to make sure that you get this right. And some of you will not have any problems, some of you might, and of course I want to be sure that you get it. But see how nice this goes in there? Awesome. So once up, and of course we will glue this, but I'm just gonna let you know that it can be done. And if you have a little piece that's a little bit straighter, just come here and give it some more. Also, with a little bit of steam, it's easier. I don't have a steam, you know, the only thing I have steam is iron. I haven't tried it with the iron, and I might do that eventually to see if it works, but there we go. Okay, that's better. See, it's just working it and have fun with it. Whoops! And throw it on the floor. Thank you. Okay, and here we got it. Okay? So, there we got this piece here now, and we have this piece here. So, we're going to work with this piece first. This is the part on the front for the engine. Okay? So, what I'm going to do very slowly, just glue this into this, okay? And that's what we are going to do. I'm going to try to come as to the middle as much as I can, and I'll tell you why, because you're going to have, it doesn't go all the way. Okay, oh, there you go, see? Make sure you get it nice and the hot glue is cool down, and then just a little bit at a time, okay? It's just have a little patience, and at the end result will be so much better. But see how nice this is coming in there? And also, if you would rather have the glue on this side, it's up to you. Whatever you want, however it makes it easier for you, okay? So you can come back in here and then just put the glue rod on the right here, and it's all right also. Okay, there we go. Now it's gonna have two. One that goes on this side and one that goes on this side, okay? And that also makes it much, much, much stronger. Okay. And now we're gonna go back to this one. And I'm just gonna do it on the, there we go. Okay. If you need some tape or anything to hold it down, by all means, you can use some masking tape, you know, or that paint and tape, which is, it doesn't really, you know, work, not adheres as strong as the regular. And that way you do better. Okay. And like I said, any mistakes you make, it's okay, because we're gonna put a lot of stuff on this baby. By the time you get done with it, nothing is gonna show. But we do want it to be nice and glued, okay? Now, I would prefer, even though I cannot do this on this one because I'm showing you, and it will take longer, of course. I would prefer the wood glue, honestly. I think it gets it better, and it takes a little bit longer to, I mean, it takes a little bit to dry, but. And it's not that bad, but for a video, it would be too long, okay? Okay, let's see. Hold it, hold it. Okay. And I'm going to do now is because I want to be sure it holds in here and it doesn't go anywhere. I'm going to go ahead and put some of that tape right on here. So it will hold, okay? There we go. So I wanna make sure it stays in there. There we go. On this one, and this one is pretty good too, but I'm gonna go ahead and put another piece in there. And then that way, when I get done with the other one, this will be okay, okay? See? And then, of course, when we get it done and everything, we'll take that off, okay? And the reason is open up a little bit because when I put it down and I glue it, it's going to be so much better, and it's going to lay down just like I want to. All right. Well, this one here is the other side, and we're going to do the same thing. Like I said, this is step by step, okay? There we go. And I'm gluing this into the top of this, okay? Hold it, hold it. Come on, baby. There we go. Okay. Oops. Maybe I'll just do it over here. Maybe it'd be easy. I don't know. Third time's a charm, correct? So make sure I get it in there. Just hold it. I think I got it. I'm gonna go ahead and tape it real quick, just a little bit. I'm just gonna do a little bit at a time and just bring it over here and there we go. I really have missed this train. I love my train I made last year. I really, really did. And I'm not sorry that I gave it away. Absolutely not. But I do miss this. So I'm glad I would say, well, this one is going to be mine. I'm not giving this one away. It's mine. Oh, because it did turn out pretty. I thought I did a good job. And I don't like to brag, but I'll brag on that one. Okay, let's see. Again, I'm going to go ahead and get me a little piece of tape. Well, I have no fingernails, I tell you. My thyroid has been really low, and I have a low thyroid anyway. But it has done, apparently all of a sudden I got really low. And I made my nails, everything, my nail suffer, my, you know, and I'm not back on there yet. So it's kind of, my nails are, it's a sad thing. Okie dokie, here we go. Just a little bit of time. See? And then we're just gonna help to coming down and all that. There we go. See? And that's gonna hold it in there. So, and I think I'm just gonna go over it slightly. Or at least melt the one that I have in there, like this, with just with this part of it. And that way, it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna do the same thing here. Because that way, it just will glue a little bit more. Alrighty. I wanna leave this there for a sec, and then we're gonna do the I guess kind of a vent where the all the smoke comes out. I don't know what is it called, since I'm not a, you know, a train engineer. I'm definitely not a train engineer, I can tell you that right now. Okay, this one here should come out a little bit. Just kind of bring it down a little bit, just being careful. So now when this is here, whoops, and it's, you want to glue it really good, and then you want to hold it really good to make sure it's all nice and glued. Oops, this one goes in here. And this part over here goes in the front, not in the back, okay? So be careful. And of course, you want it to have a center and all of that. I will do that in a little bit, okay? Now let's do this little baby. Let me go ahead and get some tape, and I'll be a little bit prepared here, which is a good idea anyway. If you get a few pieces out, it would help. Okay, I'm just gonna see how I am going to do this. And it looks like it's gonna be fine. Push it down, holding it, but make sure that it's gonna be okay. Looks like it does, and it looks like it's fine in here. And when we painted it and we put the tissue paper and all that we're gonna do to it and everything, like I said, it's not going to, okay, look at it and make sure that it's as even around as you can possibly be, okay? But like I said, it's really thick chipboard. It's wonderful. But I was so glad after I saw it, and I thought, oh, I forgot to tell. I had to bend that, you know. And I thought, but I needed it. But hey, it worked. That's the main thing. So this is really great. But you do have to take your time, a little bit at a time, breaking those little fibers, okay? So this is the place that goes actually this goes right in here. Okay. There we go. And here. And then this is gonna be going right onto it. So, but I'm not gonna do that yet because I wanna make sure that I'm able to do some, you know, some stuff to it before I put it in there. But this is it, see? You got your, the main, I guess the engine, quite of it. Mama's trying to tell me some instructions here, bless her heart. Okay, so you have this main, whatever that is in here, and then of course where you're going to have the smoke coming out of it, okay? You can make this as tall or as short as you want to, but this is the size that it's gonna come, okay? Very good. Okay, let's just go back and now and do the, what it goes in here, which is the little, you know, box where the engineer is, okay? This is the top for this. So I'm going to glue this one on first. And then, let's see how I'm gonna do this. Again, you can bring it a little lower or a little high, but since you got all these little, you know, little holes in here, you wanna make sure you go above the hole and make sure it fits, okay? And it's by here, okay. And just try to get as straight as you can. And there we go. Okay, there we go. And make sure I get it right, both sides. So then what I'll do, I'll put it in here and then put it on here. Oops. Well, I tell you, I don't know why sometimes the this will, you know, will get cold before you actually need it. I need to re-glue this one, but that's okay. I'm gonna leave it like where it is, and then just put a little bit of a on the top right there. Okay. Being careful, it's gonna go back in here. Okay. Right there, and if you do have a little space in between, that's okay. Just center it. And before I put the other one, make sure that I have space for all of it, which I should. There we go. Yep, that's where it goes. There, I did it wrong twice, okay. Instead of having this in here, it's the long ways, okay. I'm sorry about that. Because it should be really coming in, you know, almost the width of this here, and it wasn't. There we go. There's the way it is. Okay, I got it. Sorry, folks. Now I got it, actually it's this one here, see? It's a little square, but that's the one. Okay, I got it. I'm gonna have this each one of them is going to have, you know, a letter or a number, so you'll be able to know where everything goes, okay? That way it makes it easy for you guys. So do not worry. And I'm gonna put a little line of glue on the seam on the bottom and also on the top. Okay, there we got it. There we go. And then now it's gonna go fine. See? It was just not doing right. There we go. I knew there was something wrong with it. So basically it's a square that goes on here, and I will make sure that I put, for instance, A, B, and on this side we'll have A, on this side we'll have B on the square, you know where it goes. You know what I'm talking about? So that'd be easy for you guys. Okay, now let's see. Oh yeah, that's where it's supposed to go. Absolutely. All right, I got it. I got it by George. And this goes right on top of the wagon and at the edge. There we go. Okay, right there. I just don't understand why. It is colder in here today, and I don't have heating yet because it's too early for us to have the heater on. But we are in 70 degrees temperature for a couple of days, and then it'll go back to the 80s. So, you know, and maybe the colder temperatures is cooling down the hot glue. That could be a problem. Okay, here we go. And now we're gonna put this one right in there. Okay, right there. And basically it flushes right here, okay? Yes. Now this little thing in here, that's what I, you know, that's what I messed up. It actually goes right inside of this here, and that would hold it nice together. Okay. So that was what it was. I knew it was some problem. You would think I should know what to do, but watch me. Okay, there you go. Alrighty. There we go. So now we got it, and now it's not, you know, it's not wiggling anywhere, okay? Okay. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and put a little bit of this on the top. And also in here, just to kind of strengthen it a little bit. Okay, all right. Oops. see if we can, this is gonna be just fine to glue. And it looks like it might. So this is gonna be going right here, okay? And I guess I'm gonna have to glue some more in here because it didn't don't do. Okay, let's see. Okay. So what I'm going to do is gonna glue right here and right here, and that's gonna what it's gonna be gluing into the bed of the engine, okay? And you just put plenty of glue. And we're gonna make sure that front is right where it needs to be. And here we go. Let's see. Make sure this is right where it's supposed to. And this is gonna be right where it's supposed to. And then I'm gonna glue this little bit in here. Okay. All right, see? And I'm gonna put some in here. And I'm gonna put some in there. Now, if you use, by any chance, use the wood glue, make sure you tape it down, okay? Because otherwise it's not gonna happen. Okay. And now I'm gonna glue it right there, somehow. See, this needs to match. This is the width of the this is the width of the wagon, and that's why you say it needs to be, you know, just right in there. So okay, and here it's not straight, and I'm gonna take it off. So be sure you keep it straight. I'm doing all kinds of boobos today, don't I? But that's okay. That way you know that it's gotta be a certain way. Okay, and it's, I just got to turn it right in the front, not so much in the back, okay? Okay, let me just take it off, because I'm gonna have to do this right. Sorry, folks. I said, the problem here right now is my, my glue is doing terrible today. And I really think it's because of the cold weather, because it's never done that before. So, okay, here we go. Okay. This has got to be right on top, regardless, right there. So that's the main thing. This has got to go straight up, okay? So let me do one side and then I'll do the other side. And that way maybe I'll get it right. Okay, I think I got it this time. Okay. Bring a bead. Okay, there we go. this is straight, and this is what I wanted. And I want to come back in here and really here we go. I'm gonna do this separate. In other words, I'm gonna glue this to this and work it separate, and then glue it after I have the paper, because I think it's gonna be easier to do that way. Okay, and since we're gonna be putting laces and stuff, it won't show that much wherever we're going to, you know, connect it. So I think I will already do this, but I will glue this into this. Okay, make sure this is really round, and I think it is pretty good. Okay, and I'm just gonna put a little bit over here at the end, because this little opening is a little bit smaller than this, and that's what I want. Okay, there we go. Should take any kind of excess glue, you know, glue that's coming out, and then it's good. Okay, there we go, it's right in there. Okay, and again, when you put it on here, you can make it as, you can make it high, you know, which a little high, it's okay. I think I think they are more or less, so you can just bring it in maybe like a half an inch, and I think that looks great. So we got now the engine. Okay, and I hope it wasn't, I didn't make it too complicated, because it really wasn't, okay? And then we're gonna do then the middle wagon, okay? I'm gonna put this aside for right now, and we're gonna bring the middle wagon here. Okay, and again, we have the two sets of wheels. We got the bed, and the rest of it is the what it goes on the top, okay? So let's do the wheels first. It's gonna go inside of the wagon, okay? No on the outside, but on top of it. And you want it to flush the sides together. In other words, they need to be just even, but like this, okay? So I'm gonna put the glue right over here and put this right on it to be just, like I said, flush with the, there we go. And I'm gonna bring it a little bit more in here, glue-wise, because I do want it nice and be there, okay? And we're gonna do the same thing with this one. And right on the top, get the, you know, the even the edges, and here we go. Okay, there we go. And again, I'm gonna put some in here, inside, because I don't want anything happening there. Okay. Alrighty, there we go. And here you have your little connection. Okay. Now you're gonna get some with this. I'm going to put in some popsicle sticks, because what I like to do is bring, you know, and this won't be one from here to here. Okay, just measure the inside part of it. Okay, and it will be just right between both of them. And what that's gonna do is gonna really keep it nice and strong. All right? Okay, so this is the base of the wagon. And this here is the top. So what I'm gonna do here is bring this in here, okay, and glue it on top of it, right at the edge, with the edge of the bottom. Okay, oops, sorry. edge to the edge of the bottom, okay? I think the most complicated one really is the engine. The rest of it, it just goes really fast. And you wanna put it right in here, you know. Give it about an eighth of an inch right in here, but not much. And just glue it. And then come back. Put some more of the glue. One side and the other. Just a little bit, okay? I didn't want you to go crazy on it, but, and kind of then, you know, bring it out like this so you take the excess of it. All right, then I'm gonna do this one here. I'm gonna bring it in here again, turn it around so I can do them all the same. Bring them on the table so you know that you are gonna be even, right? And that's it, okay? And then again, run a little bit of glue right here. And inside. Now you got it. This is the second wagon. And as you can tell, I redid the whole design of it, but I like it. This is gonna be a little seat that I'm going to put. This was not a thing in the original, I don't remember. But I decided I needed a seat in here. So I'm gonna put this in here first, okay? And then I'm gonna glue the seat into this, okay? And I don't think it matters which size, what goes on the top and what's on the bottom. I mean, I'm gonna go ahead and put this one right on top of this one. Okay, and I'm just gonna press down. And like I said, I tell you, that glue is just driving me insane today. Okay, here we go. And now I'm gonna bring it in inside to here. Okay. So basically, this is gonna go right like this. Okay? And then, of course, we're gonna glue it on the sides. And then when we get this in here, then we're gonna glue the whole thing on here. Okay? So now we're gonna glue it on the side. We can do it, it won't work. There we go. Make sure it's just high. And then we're gonna do a little bit of right here. And inside too, okay? Because it really needs it. And it's not gonna show, so you can really go crazy if you want to, okay? Make sure you got it. There we go. And just hold it there. This is gonna be going right on top of this. And it's gonna be also, it's gonna flush with the, you know, with the base, so no problem. Make sure that this is nice and it looks like it is. Okay. And now we can do this side. And again, make sure that it's flush with the back and the front. And you got the little wagon. See, we can have something sitting in here. Okay, and the little seat and and like I said, and we do, like I said, I will be putting some, well, down depressors or, you know, popsicle stick, whichever you want to call it, in here, okay? So I'll do that later, and I'll do those two, all of them. And they, like I said, they will come in your kit also. Alrighty, I like that. Well, let's put this outside now, and let's just go for number three. Is the caboose. And here we got the caboose. I've already got one in here. I am going to put a little bit more of this glue in there because and again I'm just going to bring it in and sort of iron it on there, because if you iron it on there, it doesn't make, you don't have any lumps. See? And it doesn't matter, we're gonna paint it with chalk paint, so you know chalk paint goes with over everything. Okay. Again, it's gonna go on the inside of it, okay? And you're gonna have probably a little bit, you know, on either side. Do not worry about that. It's okay. It is what's supposed to be. Okay. I'm gonna put a little bit inside. On here, and a little bit inside in here. Just leave it open for a minute, for a second, whatever. And then let it sit for a sec, and then of course it'll stay there. Okay. Alrighty. This is the caboose. And the caboose has got a window right in the front. And this is the front part of it, and this is the back part of it where you go in, okay? I'm gonna bring this in inside. Well, maybe not. Okay. We're just gonna do it this way. I think this is the way it goes. This is the back, this is the entrance in here, and this is the back. This is the front, that is. Okay, folks, I think I'm missing a piece, and I know it's here because I count them all. So let me go back, and let me just come back on another video, okay? Bye-bye.